estimate inventory value using the retail method. An estimate of the value of inventory may be found using the retail method of estimating inventory. With this method, cost of goods available for sale is found as a percentage of the retail value of the goods available for sale during the same period. This percentage is then multiplied by the retail value of the inventory at the end of the period. The result is an estimate of the inventory at cost. So here's kind of a low-tech graphic to represent what's happening. We have our warehouse here, and currently in the inventory we have $500 at cost. Then those items are priced at with a selling price, a retail value of $850. More goods are brought in. The cost is $200. They're priced at $340 at selling or retail price. We have a total of $700 at cost. Those goods then, with price tags on them, have a value of $1,190. These goods are taken to the store, and there's a total sales of $900 during this period. We want to find the retail value of the current inventory. So we take the retail value, total retail, less what's sold, means there's $290 worth of inventory at retail value, the selling price. We next find the cost ratio. So we take our cost of our inventory during this period divided by the retail, gives us this ratio. And to determine the inventory at cost, we take our retail value of our current inventory, multiply it by the cost ratio that gives us our inventory at cost. Let's take a look at an actual problem. So we have a purchase in September 30th. We have an additional purchase where we have our costs. Adjacent to the costs of the beginning inventory on September 30th is the value of that inventory at retail, in other words, the selling price, and likewise the additional purchases. During this period of time, there was a net sales of $92,500. The first thing we want to do is to find the total value at cost and the total value of our inventory at retail. Next, we want to find the retail value of the current inventory. So we know we have a total inventory value here at retail, less the sales that is no longer in-house, leaves us with the current retail value of inventory. Next, we will find the cost ratio of the value of goods available for sale at cost to goods available for sale at retail. So there was a total cost of inventory divided by the total retail gives us our cost ratio or percentage. And the last step is to estimate the inventory value at cost is found by multiplying the inventory at retail by the cost ratio. So our ending inventory at retail was the $43,800. We're multiplying it by the cost ratio of 0.70, gives us our inventory at cost. We have another example, beginning inventory for this time period, March 1st. We have the total cost and the equivalent selling price of those goods. An additional purchase during this time period has our cost of the inventory and its value with the retail price. During this time period, there was a total of $162,000 sold. And to find the inventory at cost, the first step we want to do is to find our total cost during this period and the equivalent total retail of the inventory. So the first step, after we have calculated total costs and total value of this inventory at retail, we're going to find the actual inventory at retail. There was a total potential of $225 worth of selling inventory. $162,000 was sold, meaning there's only $63,000 worth of inventory at retail available. We need to find the percent or cost ratio of the value of goods. So we'll take our cost and divide it by our retail, gives us our cost ratio. And the final step to give us an estimate inventory value at cost is to take our inventory at retail, $63,000, times our cost ratio, is giving us the inventory at cost.